Harmful algal blooms, or HABs, develop when naturally occurring cyanobacteria in the water multiply very quickly to form green or blue-green water, scum, or mats. Blooms can produce potent cyanotoxins that pose serious health risks to humans, pets, and livestock. To sample for HABs, you will need sampling bottles, a half-gallon transfer bottle, a bucket, your data sheet, waders or hip boots, safety glasses, and elbow-length gloves. You should have a camera or phone to take pictures of the areas you sampled. Before you begin sampling, identify areas with the highest potential risk. Sample in locations where blooms are visible and where recreation may occur. Look in areas with beaches, boat ramps, or in open water where people might water ski. Take pictures of the area you plan to sample. There are two methods of gathering samples: surface sampling and composite sampling. You will need to fill two or three bottles for each method. A copper bottle for microcystin, cylindrospermopsin samples, a second copper bottle with preservative for anatoxin, saxitoxin samples, as requested, and a plastic bottle for phytoplankton. Surface sampling targets the worst scum area in the top 1 to 2 inches of the water column. Fill your copper and plastic bottle set with surface samples along the shoreline, from a dock, or from a boat by scooping the worst of the bloom material into the bottles. Composite sampling aims to capture the HAB concentration from the entire water column. Begin by rinsing your collection bucket 3 times by dunking it in the water, swirling it, and dumping it away from the sample area. This will help clean out any debris or previous sample scum. Place your bucket back on land. Standing knee-deep in the water, dunk your half-gallon bottle to elbow depth and move the bottle up and down to fill it with water from the entire column. Walk to shore and dump the water in your bucket. Repeat this process 2 more times, spacing each sample location 10 feet apart. Fill the copper and plastic bottle set with the water from your bucket. Composite samples can also be taken from the side of a boat or off a dock. Label each bottle with the date, time, location description, site coding, and your initials. Be clear which sample type, composite or surface. Fill out the data sheet. Store the sample bottles in a cooler on ice. Follow that up by washing your hands and arms with soap and water. Back at your office or lab, fill out the chain of custody sheet. Be sure the bottle labels match the information on the sheet. Pack the samples in a cooler on ice. Tape the cooler shut and attach the shipping label to the top. Toxins and cyanobacteria cells can break down quickly, so keeping them on ice and submitting them to the lab as quickly as possible ensures a good quality sample. If you need assistance identifying HABs or during the sampling or shipping process, please contact us. Submit your data sheet and photos as soon as possible via email or text.